What's up, guys? Back with another video. Today I'll be eating American barbecue with Indian food. So this is chicken tikka masala, and then I have garlic naan, and then I have American barbecue from a place called Blake's Place. It's in Anaheim. I've tried it before, it's pretty good. So yeah, I guess I'll get started. Always wanted to try this, so I guess I'll just try. This first. Yeah. Yeah, for sure. My speculations were correct. That's very good. Super fire. Putting the naan like this, and then I'll be dipping it. Oh, that's amazing. That's super good. I don't know if you guys could see. So they gave me some beans. So I'm gonna try to experiment really quick. Take this. Only two slices of brisket. Now let's try this. This is chili. Is it? I don't know. Okay, let's try it without this first. This is good. That's not chili. No, that tastes good, but I prefer it without the beans. I think the perfect mix is just the naan, the garlic naan, the brisket. Oh, I'm gonna try some fries too. So they also gave me some fries. So put some fries on that. There was some meat on that. That's it, just one more. And then see if I could pour it. That's too dangerous. Oh, but I can't close it. Damn, okay, well, let me just take out one slice. Okay, now it's like somewhat closable, so let's try it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely the fries. Yeah, for sure. Mm-hmm. Oh, dude. Okay, hold on. I need to get a spoon. I think I'm running out of curry. And I have too much chicken, so. I'm just gonna like scoop this in here. Just so I can get a little bit more of a even ratio between curry and chicken. Mm. Mm-hmm. Oh man, that tastes so good. There's like barely any meat on these ribs. I mean, they're good. It's good, don't get me wrong. Oh, these are huge. I think these are different type of ribs. Damn, there's like no curry left. It's just all chicken. Okay, I'm gonna have to just eat this. I'm gonna have to eat this chicken. I have no choice. There you go. All right, hold on. Starting to get a little full. Fuck. Where's the fries? Wait, did I eat all the fries? No way. Oh, they're right. No, that's not fries. Wait, yo, where did the fries go? Oh, okay. This is good. Fries with this. I mean, like I said, I'm sure all of these are already available. So like for example, chicken tikka masala fries or like butter chicken fries. I can find any near me, but it's good to make your own, but you know, it's kind of costly, dude. I mean, this area in general is pretty costly, especially food. Like all of this, I mean, granted, this is, it's always expensive food, but I think overall everything here cost, what was it, like $90? Which is a lot of money. Wow. Tastes so fucking good, dude. Like pissing me off. It's a little bit cold. I think that's why it's stiff. I don't know. I'm not a barbecue expert, but oh fuck. I'm pretty full. Oh man, I'm pretty full right now, but I guess I'll just finish this. Almost. sweating. All right, I think I'm done. Yeah. No more. I'm gonna have to eat the rest of this like tomorrow or something. Maybe tonight. I don't know. But thanks for watching.